Anyone.
The man.
Anyone want to answer?
I did.
How did you come up with F.I.N. Forever is never?
Forever Never is a line in an 8th grade poem that I wrote.
8th grade, that's middle school.
And made it an acronym.
Yeah, she said that's cool.
So...
We can smoke in here?
Oh.
Yeah, Jim! That's for you right there.
You know what I love?
They're gonna show their tits.
Where?
Who's in here?
That's what producers do. They get our singers angry. And psychotic.
Which my infidelities seem to somehow make me see. Now I'll burn these memories on my comforting peace inside me. You're still searching for yourself without me. All the aching fantasies clouded by infidelities.
Okay.
How do you feel about this whole yelling, screaming, angry thing?
I don't know, I really don't like to yell because, you know, my voice is so soft.
Right, right.
You know, like, when you write a song about somebody who, like fucks around on you and, like, you fuck around on them.
You end up in L.A. singing through a mic like this, right?
And you just end up, like, getting pissed off. Because you don't seem like to get your point across to people. And this is the only way to get your point across.
Right. And here we are.
In a fucking studio.
Do what you do.
Yeah.
Well, we're gonna try to start this off nice, and the Panic Division comes up after us, and then Nate, and so we're gonna try to set the standard for the next few bands. And that means also that you guys have to set the standard too. So this first song is called Leave a Message.
Yeah. menopause incomplete.
Yeah!